Hello, my name is Samsidar. I'm student of STIKES Nani Hasanuddin, Makassar, South Sulawesi and Indonesian. Now, I will be give health education about tuberculosis. We know tuberculosis disease is one of the biggest cause of it in Indonesia. So, therefore, need early as possible. And we can fix it. What is the tuberculosis? Tuberculosis is disease that cause in the body caused by bacterial attack with bacterial tuberculosis. We can say the picture. This is lung tuberculosis and this is normal tuberculosis. And the next, a cause and symptom of tuberculosis. The first, choking of lung for 3 weeks or more. The second, sputum weight mixed with blood. The three, body weight dropped dramatically. And the next, body weakness, allergy and fever. And the next, sweating over indulgence at night. And the last, chest pain and shortness of breath. We can say that Victor, he is choking. The next, mode of transmission of tuberculosis. Tuberculosis is highly contagious, namely through the fluid in airway that go out in the air or through choking or sneezing and inhaled by people in the vicinity. We can say that vector made transmission of tuberculosis, and this is a father may transmit tuberculosis bacteria to the his wife and son if he choke. And the last, treatment of tuberculosis disease. The four, the pills, reduce contact with person with active tuberculosis disease. The second, maintain a good standard of living with nutrition, food, a health environment and exercise. For example, a good nutrition and no smoking, because smoking is dangerous. The three, BCG vaccine. This is to prevent more severe cases of tuberculosis. The vaccine is routinely given to all children. And the last, keep in mind that those we have been exposed to tuberculosis and treated, it can respond to the some disease if not prevent and maintain good health. I think enough. I hope can useful for all. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.